should be cool.
It's the wind that's killing it.
Such a beautiful day. We'll be babies.
Do what?
We can do this. Well, yeah, we're standing here with no towels,
yeah, no,
duvets and under.
I know.
That's the warm woman.
We are going to go for a swim. We've made it this far across the Atlantic. It's not going to stop us.
You're going to suntan like that?
I hope so.
Are you really going to motivate us to go in there?
Yes. We have cold weather. Babe. Come on, you can do this. Dan's going to do it.
I knew I could count on you.
I'm going to get my feet wet. And then he's going to be like, yeah, this is not going to happen.
Let's go find out. Come on. All right, here we go.
This is cold enough, isn't it?
Yeah. This isn't looking good.
That's a bit fast.
Oh, you little bitch.
That's enough.
You can't even feel your feet. It's...
Oh!
Isn't that painful?
It could be a shark hiding in there.
Oh, Barney! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Very warm right now.
Can we do that? It's so cold. Fine. Go ahead.
No.
Come on. Come on. He needs to do the. Oh, it's so cold out here. Come on.
You just need it. How was that?
Felt good. I think we kicked butt. I think we did. When it comes to the.
If it wasn't for Bernie, we wouldn't have gotten in, huh, Bernie?
Yeah, and if it wasn't for Crystal dragging poor David, he really wouldn't.
How are you feeling, David? Much better?
That's a terrible idea.
The boys are going potty together. I thought you said you weren't hungry.
I need to break my teeth.